Tatsuo Masuda from the visiting professor at the NUCB Business School in Nagoya, Japan. You're a real expert on climate change and technology. How can technology really deal with this genuine problem, I think, of climate change?
Thank you for this wonderful question. Looking at technology, looking at people involved, and look at people supporting this, I'm getting increasingly optimistic about the contribution of technology to address the global human issue, climate change. Because thanks to innovation and initiatives after Paris Agreement in 2015, there are many large and small institutions or funds standing up to support innovation and to replicate technologies all over the world.
So does that mean that President Trump's decision to sort of withdraw from the Paris Agreement, it becomes irrelevant?
He said it too late. If he said it 10 years ago, it has effect. But already time and tide is rushing toward making the world a better place to live in. So everybody, including nature, people, and the entire environment. So whatever he says, it has nothing, no real impact. Only media will embrace it because it's interesting, but the real trend is already going far ahead.
Well, a final question then, Tatsuo.
Yes.
I mean, assuming that there are, as you say, technological solutions, how fast can they be applied?
It really depends how we are determined. That means investors, fund owners are determined to pick them up. There are hundreds and thousands of technologies, but most technologies are hidden because no one pays attention. So only thing we have to do is shed light and act to promote this.
No, fingers crossed that we will do that. Tatsuo Masuda, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you very much for this.